Welcome back students. In previous video, we have seen about the ARTS, that is assisted reproductive technologies. Okay, so in that we have seen that these type of techniques, those couples are using, those who are suffering from the infertility problems. In that also we have seen the situations, oligospermia situation or azoospermia situation. And then we have seen about the world's first test tube baby also. The name of that world's first baby is that Louise Joy Brown. In 1978, that was taken birth. Okay. Now we will see about the India's first test tube baby. India's first test tube baby, her name was Kanupriya Agrawal. Okay. Kanupriya Agrawal is the first India's test tube baby. But sometimes books it is given as Durga, means she is known as the Durga also. So her real name is Kanupriya Agrawal, but in exams both may be come. Koi bhi jo bhi naam aaya wo aap likh sakte ho wahan par ya tick kar sakte ho. To Durga bhi naam Kanupriya Agrawal ka hi hai. Okay, and she was the India's first baby test tube baby. And the doctors who are helped for this India's first test tube baby, the name of that doctor is Dr. Subhash Mukherjee, and this is done in the 1978. So Subhash Mukherjee, that doctor, was there, and 1978 successfully he has developed the India's first test tube baby. Okay, so the doctors was this means they helped for that process. Now we will learn that this method is called as test tube baby program or in vitro fertilization also. So it is called as IVF also. Okay, so in vitro fertilization. Why people are calling the test tube baby? So we will learn the steps. First step is that egg is taken out, means the female, that ova was obtained from the wife, or we can say donor female. Okay, and that was the first step. Jo bhi female hai, jo bhi uske andar problem hoga, suppose fallopian tube ka koi problem hoga ya any other infection hoga jiski wajah se wo properly birth nahi de sakti baby ko, so we will take the ova from her body. So egg is taken out. What happened in that? Again, egg is fertilized. Okay, so how it is fertilized? It is fused with the sperms obtained from the husband or donor, that is male. Okay, so woman से जो भी mother है उससे क्या हो गया है, ova ले लिया है, और जो father है उसके पास से sperm लिया है. Okay, then it was fused, that is the fertilization takes place. Okay, then fertilized in where, यहाँ पर जो fertilization process हो रही है वो क्या है, inside the body नहीं है, वो inside the laboratory है, in vitro. So it is called as in vitro. So it is done in the in vitro, means laboratory conditions, same conditions all are given to that fertilized egg and sperm. So what happened that ye jo means ye jo particular stage hai, that is done into the laboratory. So that's why people are saying that the baby is test tube baby, because generally हम देखते हैं कि laboratory के अंदर test tube एक common चीज़ है या फिर common instrument है, और इसकी वजह से जो starting में जब ये first time नई नई बात आई थी तो पूरे दुनिया में सभी लोगों को इसके बारे में कुछ इतना पता नहीं था. इसकी वजह से सबको generally इतना ही लगता था कि जो भी नया कुछ बनाया हुआ है वो test tube में बनाया होगा इस baby को, इस type में. So people are calling that baby is in vitro baby, that is test tube baby. Okay, so what happened that fertilization takes place into the laboratory, then the zygote was allowed to divide. Ab yahan par kya ho raha hai ki the zygote or early embryos, okay, yahan par kya hoga, it is multiplying. So what happened that we have studied that the there are different stages, it will multiply 2, then 4, 8, like stages. Okay, so it was kept to multiply up to 8 stages, that is blastomere. Okay, and then it is transferred into the fallopian by the procedures. Okay, so that is the first thing, the fourth step, and last that this has kept again in mother's body. So when the zygote was there, it was fertilized into the laboratory, it was allowed to specific multiplication. Okay, and the mass of that cell was again kept by the procedures into the mother's body. Okay, so this process is again completed. So how the means zygote was kept into the mother's body, दैट इज ऑल्सो डिवाइडेड इन टू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स. ओके, मीन्स जायगोट इंट्रा फेलोपियन ट्रांसफर, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ जायगोट इंट्रा फेलोपियन ट्रांसफर, एक प्रोसीजर है. दूसरी प्रोसीजर क्या है, दैट इज कॉल्ड अस इंट्रा यूटेराइन ट्रांसफर. ओके, सो ये जो अलग अलग टाइप के प्रोसीजर्स हैं वो हम हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में देखेंगे कौन सी टाइप की प्रोसीजर्स हैं. ओके, सो इस वीडियो में हमने देखा है कि जो टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबी है उसकी हिस्ट्री इंडिया की भी और वर्ल्ड के बारे में भी. ओके, एंड देन वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट रिमेनिंग प्रोसीजर्स ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन टू द असिस्टेड रिप्रोडक्टिव टेक्नोलॉजीज. Thank you.